They have eight jin or eight kind of energies or forces in Tai Chi. Ward off, roll back, press, push. And they call the pull down, or they call it like pick or pluck, like ping in the elbow, and split elbow and shoulder. These eight kind of energies. So which one of them can express the 4 ounces changing the 1,000 pounds? So I will show you today. This is Ward Off. This is Roll Back. This is Press. This is Push. This is Pull Down or Pick. This is Split. This is Elbow. This is also Elbow. Also Elbow. And this is Shoulder or called To Lean. Leaning. I can ask you, which one of these are using 4 ounces to change or move or overcome 1,000 pounds? Do you know?
你们知道吧?
This was soil.